Transport system is one of the most important invention and development in the history of the human race. Without transportation, human beings would be stuck within the barrier of small regions and explorations, which the very essence of social communication would be impossible. Which is why the so-called fourth industrial revolution is expected to even further fuel the demand for improved methods of transport. So what would be the next generation of automobiles? What would they look like in Korea? Our IT and Science Friend this week by Kim Jiyeon.
Every year, automakers roll out their new models with sleek body designs and comforts to attract consumers. But a car's true performance and its energy efficiency are determined by what's under the hood.
Local researchers are trying to cut costs and develop the next generation of automobiles, making them lighter, faster, stronger, and more eco-friendly.
For the past 8 years, this local company has been using 3D metal printers to build customized car parts, including valves, springs, bolts, and nuts. It currently takes about a week to manufacture the components needed to get a car running, and they cost 10 times as much. But that's expected to change over the next 10 years or so, says a local researcher of 3D printing. The parts will be built layer by layer through these printers, which will eventually replace the production lines at car plants.
3D metal printers are particularly useful for the production of engine blocks and sophisticated shapes and designs that can increase the durability of automobiles. The time and the expense of printing the parts will get cheaper as more car companies start relying on printers and discard the conventional methods.
Another researcher projects the application of titanium will be a game changer in the production of future automobiles, being lighter, stronger, and more resistant to corrosion. Despite these advantages, a major stumbling block for its use in fields other than defense, space exploration, and aeronautics is titanium's hefty price tag. It's currently 10 times more expensive than stainless steel.
Our main focus is to find ways to reduce the cost of titanium by trying out different smelting methods and discover techniques that local industries can use to manipulate it at lower temperatures.
Finding ways to more easily obtain and distribute titanium for industrial use is regarded as one of the most important goals of the Korean government. Back in March, it was designated as one of the 9 strategically important national projects, along with similar initiatives for magnesium, aluminum, and carbon fiber. Kim Jiyeon, Arirang News.